Managa.
Good morning and welcome to CITAM Karen, where you belong. Worship with us in giving via checks to CITAM Karen. Our M-Pesa pay bill is 933-941, and for card users, PDQ machines are also available. There are also late offering boxes besides each and every exit door. Are you a teenager? Then we'd like to invite you to Teens Camp 2019. This will be happening from the 9th to the 13th of December at The Forest at Kereita. Charges are only 7,000 Kenya shillings, and this is payable to account number 933-941 under the account name Teens Camp. That is 933-941 under the account name Teens Camp. And now onto our Christmas outreach. As a church, we want to bless the community around us during this season. So we'd kindly like to request you to donate food items such as cooking oil and dry foodstuffs. You can drop them off at the church office or beside the exit doors at the Mercy Baskets. All members above 50 years old are invited for the Golden Edges Ministry. This will take place at the Children's Hall on the 7th of December from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. The topic will be called to serve at our time. And now on to the bands of marriage. Diana Nashipai and Victor Vincent Omondi would like to invite you for their wedding reception. This will take place at Bali's Best Resort in Karen on the 7th of December from 12 p.m. Also, Helen Atieno and Albert Odera would like to cordially invite you for their wedding that will take place right here at CITAM Karen on the 13th of December from 12 p.m. The reception will be at the Brookhaven Gardens. We are also pleased to announce the wedding bands between Diana and Johnstone. This will take place right here at CITAM Karen on the 14th of December from 9:30 a.m. The reception will be at the same venue. If anyone has any reasons as to why these should not be joined in holy matrimony, kindly approach the church office in confidence. And with that, it's a wrap. We'd like to invite you to our social media pages at CITAM Karen for Instagram and Facebook, and for our Twitter, CITAM_Karen. From the entire media team, have a blessed week.